So, I just listened to Tinashe's best album yet. It's called 333 Deluxe. And listening to this record, I felt like I just witnessed the beginning of an amazing journey for Tinashe. This album screams independence, curated by a woman who isn't afraid to be so, so different. It's not that strong lyrically, but I really like, I really dig, and I really enjoyed the vocal deliveries and the competitive production.